is, why is it my body, my choice when I'm naked, but when I'm covered from head to toe, it's no longer my body, my choice? Instead, I get told that I am oppressed by religion, governed by religion, forced by husbands or men in general. Can we just keep the same energy, guys? Come on. My body, my choice, all of this.